Get started with FlexChart for WinForms. Add and configure a chart to your project. First, we'll add a FlexChart to a WinForms application. Open Visual Studio, create a new WinForms project, and look for the FlexChart control in the toolbox under the C1 WinForms 4.0 tab. Drag and drop the FlexChart control from the toolbox to the form's design surface. This will add a column chart to the form along with the required references to your project. The chart by default contains one series, and we can add as many series to the chart as needed. By default, the chart type is column, but you can choose from a wide variety of chart types, such as bar, column, area, line, and others, by setting the chart type property of FlexChart or even the series object. In addition, you can use our FlexPie control for a pie chart and financial chart controls for specialized charting needs in the financial industries. Now let's take a look at some of the basic operations required to set up the FlexChart control to plot data. First, you need to bind the chart to your data. You can set the data source property of FlexChart to a collection of business objects that come from any .NET data source, service, or external source like OData. For this video, we will use a collection of products where each product has two properties, name and quantity. We'll be plotting the product names on the x-axis and the corresponding quantity values on the y-axis. Let's set the chart's data source to the product's collection. Next, we'll set the chart's binding x to the property name that contains the x-axis values, which in this case is the name of the products. Now we'll add a series to the chart to configure the y-axis values. You may have noticed a dummy series was added to the form when chart was added, and we'll be removing that first. Now we'll create a new series object and then set its binding to the property name that contains the y-axis values, which in this case would be quantity. Here we should also set the name property of a series object by which it can be identified in the chart's legend. Finally, we'll add the series object to the chart series collection and run the application to view the chart. Learn more about FlexChart at www.component1.com/flexchart.